Hey guys, and welcome back. We were up there last time. Found a nice little site of grace down here, and I just spotted an item. Yoink. Now, I'm not sure where this goes, because I can't seem to get to there at the moment. So I found this little gully, and yeah, I can't remember where it goes, so let's go and explore. A way up there. Holy, what the fuck was that? What the fuck? Being attacked by the map. Cool. Think, even though that's pointless because I can't do anything with them. Ooh, I see a cave. Way up there as well. Oh, hello. Goodbye. Oh, lots of items. Yoinking everything today. Oh, hello! Should have saw that one coming. Fuck off. I really need to figure out what's doing that lag. Doing that making it lag. Dunno. Oh. Friend or foe? Foe, I take it. Do I actually have any of these keys left? Oh, I do. What's down here? I don't know, but it's dark. Sure what to expect. Hello, friend. Oh, it's so warm in here. Got sweaty hands already. Yoink. Yoink. Oh, there's a platform. Is there another one? Or is it survivable? Oh, great! I'm going to be poisoned! Just what I wanted. Ooh. So we came from there. Looks like there's two paths. Let's check out this one first. Ooh, wow! Okay, you got me. You got me. Fucking hell. Oh, hi! Hello. that just takes you up there. Something tells me... Nope, okay. Just looked kind of secret passage-y. Passage-y? Yeah, that's a word now. Go away, Bloodman. Down here. Oh, yes. Probably could have got away with one potion then. One. Gosh, that follows you for a while. No, okay. Passageway. Dead end. Right. Oh, hello, rats. Forever misjudging how close or how far away I am, because I'm used to using my greatsword. There's an item up here. No? Oh, it's up there. Oh, okay. Well, I misjudged that. There it is. Ooh, golden rune. What you saying? Oh, I thought you were dead. Later then, I was about to go, no, not now. Right, so back down the passage from whence we came. Do I have anything to get rid of poison buildup? There's not much fucking point, is there? Explore here before we jump down any holes. That really looked like it would be one. Never mind. Is there any poison down there? I don't know. Let's. Okay. The one with the bear, is it? God, I hope not. This is going to be the one with the bear in it, isn't it? Oh, can we take on that bear? Probably with our mimic. Am I correct? Does this have the bear? That's something, though. Whoa! Well, it didn't have a bear, but those still weren't any joke, were they? What am I doing? Okay, so that's down there. Yes, return to entrance, please. Yeah, sorry for these videos also being like half hour to 40 minutes long. Just if I kept them to like 15-20 minutes, you can't really get that much shit done, so. And I get distracted quite easily. Let's carry on then. Ooh, a lot of you guys. Oh, is this the entrance to the Volcano Manor? Would appear that way. I think it might be. Is. We're here now, might as well. Oh, I didn't really need to rest there, did I? What do I need to level up now? 192,000. Oh, no, this is Fort Laden. How do I get to there? Is it up there somewhere? Who knows? Not one of these things again. I hate these things. Particularly hard, but just getting around the back of them sometimes can be a real pain in the ass. Let's see if there's any loot, because we do like a bit of loot. We're fighting each other there. Let me join in! That was fun. Right. Volcano Manor's up there somewhere, I guess. And that looks like a way in. Seems to be a lot of shit over there, though. And we don't want to miss anything. Let's just kill everything, and then we'll go from there. There's a lot of boys. There we go. Ooh, what was in the fire? Awesome. Right. Go horseback, move faster. Ow, you fuck. Come back here. Come back here, you silly bitch. There we go. Oh, fuck, there's another one. Alright then. Really want to go running onto lava. What is Volcano Mountain? Manor? That way. Yeah, I can't remember how to get there, so never mind. We'll figure it out. We always do. To go inside, I think. Will you stop changing? My D-pad is seriously fucked. When I move the analog stick, sometimes it changes the items. Lag. Lag. Ooh, there's a big mama. That's a big axe. Is it just you? Are there? Okay. It's just the big mama. Oh, you are no joke. Hello, big mama. Any items. Is this whole fort not going to have any sites of grace? Alright then. I don't see anyone, which makes me suspicious. You're dead. Everyone's dead. Ooh. Where did that voice come from? Okay. I'm hearing creepy voices. Where do you go from here? Is this it? Is that a ghost on that wall? No, I'm seeing something behind it. Let's see what the note says. Why is he always suffering? Now this is a puzzle. Nothing down there. That's the lava field. Okay, that wasn't very helpful. What am I missing here? How curious. Nothing hidden there. No. One little quick look upstairs again. See if I've missed anything. I'm just gonna break everything up here to see if I missed it. This is doing me a confuse. Oh, I keep thinking that's an item, but it's a message. You've officially got me confused. Will that drop kill me? Probably. Okay, well, time to go, I guess. That wasn't nearly as exciting as I thought it would be. Yes. I thought there would at least be some kind of boss. Nothing. Nothing at all. Okay. Fair enough. Let's see if there's anything out in that lava field without. Where am I going? That that way. I don't know. Probably a good point to end this. We'll pick it back up when I've figured out what's going on. Cheers, guys. Bye.